What is up, guys? Beech here, and today we've got episode number 5 of Making Akinfenwa Famous. We're going to go pretty much straight into it. You can see the team we've already got, and if you are looking to buy coins, you can buy some of the new packs. It's the St. Irish Day packs coming out soon. There's also, you know, a new team of the week. Or if you just want to buy players like Ronaldo, go check out hdfutcoins.com. You can use Beech, BEECH. They do have currently some of the cheapest coins on all the coin sites at the moment, so go buy them now. You can use that Beech code to get yourself that 5% off. So, we're going into the first game, and just as we do, we'll be able to see who won the 60k giveaway from Akinfenwa last episode, and it was, in fact, this guy, Jake Nutt. You have won yourself 60k, as you did guess, with the hashtag BeechesBabes, his top 4 prediction, and it was the same as mine. He's the only one to guess that, and we can go from there. So if you want to message me on YouTube in the comment section, or in a personal message, or over on Twitter, then I'll get you your coins straight away. So, this first game, now it's going well. We're winning 1-0. Played a delicious through ball over, and it's kind of a weird little header. That it's kind of a trampy goal, and it's kind of not at the same time. It's a bit of a weird one, but that's us 2-0 up after 20 minutes, which is perfect. And he gets a little chance, you know, 20 minutes in, but it's a brilliant save by our keeper, who's been performing pretty well, to be fair to you. Then we go and grab the ball with Akinfenwa. He's on the edge of the D. He's gonna shoot, and what happens? A little deflection. It's a goal. 5,000 coins in the pot. And that'll be, we'll discuss that little giveaway at the end of the episode. And it would be great, guys, to smash 300 likes on this video. That'd be amazing. You have to hit 300 likes for this giveaway to continue on. Akinfenwa gets a bit cheeky there with a backflick, and he just can't finish it on his second attempt. And we go through again, or the opponent does, 47 minutes in, gets a header, and there's no stopping those headers. It's just, they are so overpowered, you just can't stop anything to do with them at all. And that makes it 3-1 after 47 minutes. I get another chance there to go through, nearly managed to lob the keeper, but he just manages to tip it over just in perfect time. Until finally Akinfenwa's on the ball, he's running through, he's got a bit lucky, tackled him, and boom! Top corner, you know, straight goalkeeper's near post for that one, and there was nothing he's going to do. 10,000 coins in the pot. We go through 84 minutes in. Weston, who has got to be one of my favourite players in this squad, unbelievable little player, plays the through ball, cross header, boom. That's like more than enough, you know, wrapping up the game. Perfect. 5-1 it finished. That's 3 points to go up the division. And you see that we've won the title. I think that's Division 7 we go into, I'm pretty sure. And we do need to go and grab ourselves a new player. The goalkeeper is going to be Hennessy. As you know, we completed the full Gillingham team. I tweeted out the other day who it is I should, you know, build after this. You know, last episode I didn't even pick a player, so I have to buy two. This time we've got Dumbaye, an 88 pace right back. And I completed the Gillingham team. I tweeted out, you know, what should I buy next? And you all said do a full, the best, or one of the best Football League ones, then the Championship, and then eventually the Premier League. We come against this team, 52 chemistry. He's got a couple of goals like Drogba in there as well. And we managed to go through with Akinfenwa just, you know, pretty much instantly into the game. He goes close, but keeper's just managed to save it. 8 minutes and still not nothing from us. 23 minutes in though, and you know, he's running through one-on-one, and he's terrible shot with Drogba. Skied it well over me. Was going to go for the chip, I presume. We whip it in though. You know, lovely diving header, 38 minutes in. And that's perfect little result for us, to be honest with you, because that's put us 1-0 up against a semi-decent team. Bar the chemistry, we have another shot, and boom, 45 minutes, that's another goal. That's where all the goals come from, and that's 2-0 up. And I would feel safe enough to say, you know, we're pretty confident at this point that nothing's going to happen, especially as 52 minutes in, he's gone and grabbed himself a red card out of pure frustration. I've not been able to beat my little bronze team. It's becoming a mixed bronze and silver team now, I guess. Holland is running through, he passes it on to Akinfenwa, who's going to bag that in for third goal of the episode. 15,000 coins. And I think that pretty much wraps this game up. You know, 60 minutes in and he rage quits, which is perfect for me. I get to go and buy another player. And there's also the case now, guys, that last episode I forgot Akinfenwa scored a hat-trick. So we're going to times these coins giveaways by 3, which will make it a 30k giveaway. But Wells is the player we bring in. I think it's about 80,000 coins, to be honest with you. I think it was. And you see there the total is 30,000 coins that we're going to give away. So to win this one, you have to drop a like and favorite this video, and also follow me on Twitter at BeechHD. You have to get this video to 300 likes, guys, for this giveaway to proceed. And then finally to enter, all you have to do is comment in the comment section down below what you want me to upload on Thursday. You have to comment hashtag BeechesBabes with either FIFA Monopoly or a 25k overpowered squad builder. So let me know in the description, guys. Remember, 300 likes, and I'll see you on the next video, guys. Bye bye.